Λοιπόν, πάμε λοιπόν τώρα, αφού ακούσαμε τον κύριο Μπαρτζόκα και τον Κώστα Παπα-Νικολάου, να ακούσουμε και τον Ματίας Λεστόρ. Γιάννης, ακούμε.
Ματίας, when you first signed in Panathinaikos, have you waited for a year like this?
Man, I always say, man, I'm taking the game one by one. I'm taking it one game at a time, so I cannot say I predicted this. I just wanted us to win as many games as possible and to bring this team as high as possible. And that's what we did this year. We had a perfect year. We finished it the best way possible. And we cannot dream better than this.
Probably you cannot win much more than this. I mean, you have the most successful year.
I mean, we could have won the Greek Cup, but that's about it. We had a great year, man. We are champion of Europe. Now we win the Greek championship, something that power was missing. And like we say, the Kings are back now.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you.
Να πούμε λοιπόν για τον Ματίας Λεστόρ τι είπε εντάχει Δημήτρη, ότι